again, a lot of marketers like to try to come up with these hypotheses and make these assumptions. But at the end of the day, like if it's not working with the customer and with the sale, then there's your answer and you got to go back to the drawing board. And I think, you know, understanding the difference between to like when you should use a free trial versus like a tour or like a more guided walkthrough is like, it's really like segmenting the marketplace into like, okay, if you've got a tool that's like really easy to use and it's been validated by the market, not just your internal team. So everyone thinks their product's great, right? If you've got a tool that's really easy to use and has that like Slack type of virality, then like, great, pump people through a free trial, make the free version, build up that brand awareness and brand affinity through those avenues. But if you've got something that's more complicated, not everything can be a Slack, like not every SaaS tool is trying to solve for just a really simple concept. And some of them are really trying to like shake things up and create a movement. Then like, I think, you know, doing that guided tour where you go at your own pace is like spot on for those organizations.